And I don't even know how I survive. Oh, without you now, this is what it feels like.
Today is September 1st, 2013. It's our wedding day. We're getting ready to be married in a few hours, and I couldn't be happier to call Brittany my wife.
It's all setting in. I'm really nervous, and I can't wait to see your handsome face.
Right now we're getting Brittany into her wedding dress.
It's all coming together just as you planned. I'm just really happy to be calling you my wife. We've been together now for 4 years, and it just seems right that we're gonna marry and have a family of our own.
He's funny, he's caring, smart, but most of all, he makes me laugh every day. That's my favorite.
I just cried when I saw her for the first time. More beautiful than I could ever imagine.
Chad, come on. You got a beautiful wife. You have lots of kids. Proudest thing I am today for you is the father that you have become to Jace. You're a great dad, and you're gonna be a great dad to the ones that will be.
I'm really proud of my dad. I love him, and yeah, he's the best man I've ever met.
Love you guys do have for each other, and your wedding day was beautiful.
All that I'm saying is, you'll never be alone. You'll never be alone.
Chad, Britt, Congratulations on this day.
Chad and Brittany, I just want you guys to know that Sarah and I love you both.
We've had a lot of great, crazy times together. Chad, cute Brittany, fun and spunky. We like that of her.
We love you, Brittany!
Love you. I'm happy for you. I hope you're happy, and if you do, congrats.
Tell me what just happened.
We just got married.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know.
He's always had my back, and I guess, you know, that's what best friends do. So
his hand was in the candy jar too. And I look at him, I'm like, who are you? I'm Chad. I'm bad. Like, dude, what's up? If he can be as successful as he was stealing candy, his marriage will be terribly successful. Successful. Did I say that right? I said sex in there. Hope everybody heard that.
Now let's all raise the glass to toast the beautiful couple, Mr. and Mrs. Scarberry, their son, Jay, and the fact that I didn't cuss once during this speech.
As far as like old memories go, I couldn't really talk about that in the speech because there was too many virgin ears. Sorry, I sound like a dude. I watched the Iowa game. We obviously did not win. And my best friend's getting married, so I don't have a voice right now. If you ever need anything from me, you just let me know. I'm a maid of honor, bitch.